Hello and welcome. We're going to be playing some Rise of the Tomb Raider today. So stick around. We're going to have some fun tonight. And without further waiting around for nothing, let's do this thing. How's everyone doing? I'm doing great. I'm playing some Tomb Raider. One of my favorite games, and this one in particular looks very, very good. So, let's play. That was all the pub. But yeah, we'll do that later. Why is this recording? What? Thank you for purchasing 20-year celebration for Rise of the Tomb Raider. You can access Croft Manor from the main menu once you reach the Siberian wilderness. Alrighty then. Well, here's the thing. I downloaded the demo like last week. So that's why I have 2% complete. So we'll just start all over again. Start new game. You earned endurance, rising, was accessible, and gathered food supply, survival, harsh wilderness. Okay, yada yada yada, blah blah blah. Alright. Oh my gosh. You earn. Okay. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Alright. Let's go, new game. We'll overwrite. Sure, yeah, I'm sure. Let's do it. We'll just stick at whatever the game tells us or starts us off at, and that looks like it's this one, so let's do it. Now, if anybody sees me looking up, that's because that's the monitor my chat is on.
What makes someone reach beyond the boundaries of human experience to face the
unknown? I'm gonna pause the music while we have cutscenes.
As children, we question the world around us. We learn, we accept, and gradually we lose our capacity for wonder. But some do not. The explorers, the seekers of truth. It is these pioneers who define the future of mankind.
The others, they're done. No amount of money is going to get them through those mountains.
The lost city's up there, somewhere.
That's going to be a hell of a climb.
I'm not turning back.
I know.
You should stay here with them.
Not a chance.
I do believe this is a re-release of this game that came out, came out in 2016.
Wait till you see this view, Lara. Take my hand.
And they re-released it for the 20-year anniversary. So. And I never played it.
Look,
so this will be fun. Looking forward to it.
Those peaks is a bad sign.
Trial
leads up the mountain.
We'll have a good view of the valley beyond from the summit.
Alright, here we go.
Let's take it easy here.
The game is really not too bad looking.
This wind is crazy.
We just
like
need
it.
To keep moving.
Hey, even if we don't find anything up here, your dad would be proud.
I know, but I have a good feeling about this.
To go up, not sideways. That's freaking badass. It's such it's gonna be such a good game.
Looks like we gotta go through. Not bad. If the weather turns, we can pull up in this cave. Do you really think we'll find the Cross City?
I know this is a long shot, but that old tracker said he saw ruins up in these mountains.
Well, I guess if I was gonna hide a lost city, this might be the kind of godforsaken place I'd do it.
I just hope Trinity hasn't beaten us to it. Should be enough time. We're almost to the top.
What do you think?
We're close to something, Jonah. I can feel it. Just this last stretch to the top.
All right. Let's see what's up there. Close.
game starts out with, like, a lot of action right away.
No, no, no. Jonah, hold on!
I'm going to dig in. Can you make it across?
Pretty awesome.
I can make it!
You can make what? Jeez, bro, that's a huge jump.
Holy shit! I don't think I can make that jump!
Stay there! I'll anchor a line for you at the top!
Alright, I'll give you some slack. Almost there, Lara! You got it!
This chick is seriously crazy.
Jonah! We made it! I see the ruins!
Can anybody hear the music? I can't hear it. No, she just got her bell rung.
I got you. Lara! Can you hear me?
Yeah.
I'm gonna pull you back up. Oh, fuck!
Well, don't drop her.
There! Over there! Quick! Swing me to the other side!
Okay, here goes. Come on, Lara! The rope is slipping!
Swiftly taken from it. We age, we decay, we die. But events, but something more profound. The key to unlocking everlasting life. I may have found the next piece to the puzzle, but I'm not alone in this search. They're following me, watching my every step. I know them by name now. Trinity. An ancient, violent sect with designs on controlling the future of humanity. I must proceed carefully for the sake of my family. If anything were to ever happen to Lara or Anna, I could never forgive myself.
Oh. I thought she was already in the building. I thought somebody was coming in on her. Girl's eyes. She looks like she's been smoking some weed.
Go home.
It's freaking hilarious.
You know I can't go back there.
But this obsession ruined your father.
I saw something. Something I can't explain. Now I understand what.
Now that I look at it, the graphics are pretty dang good in this game. For an older game. Or
don't
remastered or whatever it is.
You know where
looks
it
pretty
is.
Good. Except for that girl, she still looks
it's
like she smoked some weed before she
I'm going to find
before she came over.
You told someone, didn't you?
They paid better
dirty
than you.
Rat.
Shit, they weren't supposed to shoot at us.
Get us out of here.
Shit, shit. No, no, no.
Not a dirty rat anymore. Now he's a dead rat. Come on, Laura, let's go. We gotta get out of here. butt kicked in like almost every scene. It's crazy. She can take a lot of abuse.
Research about this.
It was said the prophet's tomb was hidden in the cliffs above one of the forgotten cities. Legend speaks of an oasis where the prophet was laid to rest. His followers through the desert to the oasis.
Where are you going? No, don't do that. I didn't mean to jump. Dang. Why did you do that? The controls are kind of weird. Careful, because if I remember correctly through the demo, I think there's some traps. Like floor traps, and there might be even one in here, I think. Like a pendulum trap or something with a blade on it. I don't remember. Some scary skeleton dude with a bug crawling on its face. Girls, tough as they come.
There was a battle here. Armed soldiers against religious pilgrims. The Order of Trinity.
Damn, look at those rats. Some big ass rats. There's another mural.
The Prophet. Slain by the Order of Trinity.
There's something here.
My son, the Order of Trinity has received word that the Prophet's followers are building a great tomb at an oasis outside Berea. But more upsetting, while we thought they were building the tomb for their Prophet, Trinity now believes he still lives. We have learned he is preaching his heresy among the local citizens, drawing more to him daily with his tales of how he conquered
death. One second.
He is a liar and a heretic, claiming miracles that come only from the divine. You swore he was dead. Have you failed us?
let's do this. I have to do something real quick.
My son.
Oh, for crying out loud, I wanted to exit. Alright, let's go.
A way to get up higher. Maybe I can raise the water.
Thank you.
you say is impossible. I myself drove a spear into the Prophet's heart. I saw him die. Doubtless, his people have propped another man up in the slain Prophet's robe to continue his lies. They are broken, discredited, and exiled. We will head south and put the rest of his
people to
get
10 followers in the next few days.
This, I
swear. I'd really like to reach that goal. If you guys could help me, that would be great. I'd really appreciate it. I do believe there's some traps in here. There's a floor trap right here. It lights up red, but you can't shoot it. First part where it was in the demo, and it's almost like the prologue.
Found you.
To, you know, like show you how the character works and what the controls are and things like that. Which I think is pretty good. Because if you didn't have this in the beginning, you'd be like really confused,
no.
I think.
No! What did I miss?
Here's the bad guys.
Set the charges.
It was empty when I got here. There was no body and definitely no artifact.
Right before she got to there on the demo. I said, you want to play more? Go buy the game. So you go to the PlayStation Store, and it costs $60 to buy the game. But if you go to Redbox, it's $14.99 to buy the game. That's not even a lie. Buying it used, but you don't get
Jonah.
You don't get, like, you know, the game cover or the case or anything like that. So, but
did you find the prophets too?
Who really cares? You got
yes,
the game, right?
But I was followed.
What? By who?
They call themselves Trinity. They tried to kill me.
What the hell is going on here? You're starting to scare me.
The tomb was empty, but I think they were looking for the divine source.
Let me know in the chat if everything sounds okay, like the sound of my voice, the game volume, music. Hit me up, please, if things aren't sounding right.
In one of Dad's books.
I'm watching the stream myself, and I think the quality looks pretty good.
The lost city of Katesh, said to have disappeared in Siberia sometime in the 12th century. Legend says that on the eve of the invasion by the Mongol horde, it sunk beneath a lake.
What does this have to do with the prophet's artifact?
The same symbol.
Laura.
If the divine source is hidden in the ruins of Katesh, waiting to be found, then I have to go.
Siberia? Are you kidding me?
Just think. If this thing could really unlock the secret of immortality, it would change everything. Sickness, suffering, death, gone.
Are you listening to yourself?
Jonah, we've been through so much together. You know there's more out there. This could be real.
I don't care if it's real. I've lost too many friends. I don't want to lose you too.
Dad never made the connection to Katesh. He gave up everything for this.
Including you. Stop blaming yourself for what happened. He made his own bed.
I can't give up on him. Not now. It's all I have.
No, it isn't. If you stayed still for 5 minutes, maybe you'd see that.
Jonah. book.
You can't stop us. Shit, Lara. What are we gonna do?
I led them to it, John. If the divine source is real, we've got to find it first.
Siberia it is, then.
An old camp.
Okay. Got to start a fire.
What do I do? Start a fire? Probably gotta get wood.
Going to need a stronger bow.
Okay.
wish this pain wasn't so familiar. Like looking an old enemy in the eye. It wants to take me down. It wants me to just lie down and die. But I won't. I can't. There's something here. There must be, or Trinity wouldn't be in this snowy hell. I just hope that Jonah is okay. That he found a way back.
Okay, let's review it.
I just couldn't risk having him with me. Not again. The pain of losing him, that would be too much to bear. This is my path, and mine alone.
Switch between multiple weapons of the same type using the weapons menu. Each weapon has a unique stats and upgrades that provide a distinct combat feel. Okay. That's not gonna dress her warmer, is it? These don't cost anything. It doesn't appear so. Huh. Skill point. What should I apply the point to? I'm gonna go with combat. I have a feeling. Thick skin, take less damage from enemy gunfire and melee attacks. Effect is cumulative with the Heart of Stone skill. Ironhide takes significantly less damage from explosives and fire. Let's see, dodge counter. Oh, this one looks cool. Incapacitate unarmored enemies while dodging with well-timed. Well-timed press of the triangle button. Pretty cool. Efficient killer. Enemies killed while in stealth will automatically be looted for their resources. This one looks pretty cool. I need to take a real quick break. So, 1 second, please. Alright, I'm back. Let's, I think we're gonna do the next mission. And then I'm gonna call it a night. I know I didn't stream for very long, but I'm tired. I have no energy. So it's gonna make for boring interaction. Alright, let's go. Blood Ties unlocked. The DLC Blood Ties has been unlocked and has become available from the main menu. Okay. What are we gonna do? Why am I wearing this outfit? I liked my other one I had on. Can I find it again? Inventory. Ammunition. Equipment. Nothing crafted. How do you get back to her clothes? Other skills? I don't know how I got to the clothes, but alright, what now? What do I do? Go this way? Shot, but I guess you don't lead your shot. The hell is that? A duck? Where the hell did it go?
Trinity, they're here.
Command, do you copy? Oh shit!
Oh
Why is everything red? What's going on?
Survey team, this is Overwatch. Please respond.
Can you crouch or anything?
Survey team, please respond.
Oh, there we go.
We got some interference on that last transmission. We lost contact with the survey team on the southern ridge. Last known point of contact was the Mongolian ruins. Gear up.
Holy shit. Oh crap, dodge. Ow, it hit me. Run. Why would I run? Oops. I don't think I was supposed to do that. Why didn't that bear die? I stabbed it in the head with a pickaxe.
Lara, refusing to use the door again, I see.
But it's faster this way, Dad.
Come here, you little monkey.
Are you going on another adventure?
Yes. My greatest one yet.
Well, I've decided that I should be your assistant.
Oh, have you? Well, there's no one I'd rather have by my side. This business, it's too dangerous. Lara, listen to me. Someday, you're going to make such a mark on this world. You're going to make me so proud. Give me a moment, darling, I need to take this.
Stem the bleeding.
Need some kind of bandage.
Isn't this where the, bear came from? Hey. I thought I just picked up those two plus the yellow one. Wouldn't that be three? Oh, fine. Cloth. Gather as much resources as I can. Never know when you're gonna need it, right? Okay, why do I gotta, I had to go down there and then come back out? I'm not really sure why, but okay. Inventory to create poison arrows. Alrighty then. So, ammunition. Poison arrows. Crap. Okay.
I craft new poison arrows.
Excuse me again. Got another skill point. Of recovering arrows when looting enemies killed with a bow. Okay. Increase the steady aim time of charged shots. Increase the amount of ammunition looted from enemy corpses. Animal instincts. Animal glow when using survival instincts. Larger animals leave footprints and blood trails that are easily followed. I almost want to say, because I feel like ammo is going to be scarce in this game, so I'm gonna go with that. And you know what? I think I'll stop right here. Doesn't look like I can save the game. I hope it saves the game automatically. Well, at any rate, thank you guys for coming out and watching the stream. I really appreciate it, and we'll see ya maybe tomorrow. Maybe tomorrow. We'll see how it goes. I have work being done on my house, so it depends on how noisy it is around here. So, see you later.